What's up? I'm sorry to interrupt your evening at the eatery, but I'm about to freak what you believe unbelievably. You will see, every time Sparker, Peter speaks, it's bacon for the Jews and gay marriage for the Jesus freaks. VHS tapes flying out the red box, all the Yankees fans cheering for the Red Sox, and the neo-Nazis all growing dreadlocks, listening to Erykah Badu until their head nods. I got Facebook accounts for the Amish, throw a little steak in while I'm making vegans omelets. Democrats out hunting in the forestry, Republicans giving tax cuts to minorities. All the beer snobs chilling, sipping natty ice while I take a bachelor and matching with a battered wife. Got the hipsters clothes shopping at Walmart, hanging with the B team, acting like they're all stars. Unplugging tanning booths in Little Italy, hanging with some country music fans, bumping Little B. Making A&R, spit bars in vans while I'm reading poetry to some NASCAR fans. Look, it's Peter Sparker in this bitch. I'm the people's douche and I will never quit until the day I see the poor become the rich and the rich become the poor. So they're holding open doors for the single moms who buy their food up at the dollar store. I got some alpha males thinking they're lame. Donald Trump just asked me for spare change. The Westboro Baptist Church is having gay sex while I got the sneakerheads shopping up at Payless. Then I got the teenagers all leaving social media and reading what a library is on Wikipedia. I could make a morning person sleep until the evening. Shit, I got LeBron James moving back to Cleveland. I could get the housewives to all stop gossiping and get the Taliban started. All girls colleges, illiterate people, they all wanna read about it. Let's do something sweet and not tweet about it. Deadbeat dads asking where the diapers are. Drag queens all dancing in the biker bar. Jocks giving geeks props as they pass in the hall. I got Kobe Bryant passing the ball. Come on, it's Peter Sparker in this bitch. I'm the people's douche and I will never quit until the day I see the poor become the rich or the rich become the poor. So they're holding open doors for the single moms who buy their food up at the dollar store. Man, the day is gonna come when the bosses will be generous and all the employees will get some benefits for once. And until the day it does, you know I'm your fucking bud. I'm the people's douche and I will never quit until the day I see the poor become the rich or the rich become the poor. So they're holding open doors for the single moms who buy their food up at the dollar store. Man, the day is gonna come when the bosses will be generous and all the employees will get some benefits for once. And until the day it does, you know I'm your fucking butt. It's the people's douche, now let me see those dirty hands up.